also in tonight's programme. MSPs vote to scrap Primary 1 assessments. The Education Secretary says he'll reflect on the decision.